FBI is now involved in the search for this man armed with a gun hunting for children.
He needs to be 6 feet under. He's a predator.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Paul Folger.
And I'm Anita Blanton, in for Jessica Schambach. On any given morning, police say 20,000 Oklahoma City students walk to school. And police fear this man is watching and waiting. He's already attacked three girls at gunpoint and molested them. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Operand is live. Mark.
Anita, parents of those neighborhoods say they are closely watching their children as they walk to and from school every morning. And then after school, some parents say they're not even going to allow their children to leave the house.
To say some parents near the scene of the latest abduction and sexual assault of a young girl are worried would be an understatement.
One of these parents are not going to be lucky and get them back.
Because he's just driving up.
And that is a parent's worst fear.
Maria and Davina Ogburn no longer allow their children to play outside for fear the man police are looking for will strike again.
He needs to be 6 feet under. He's a predator.
Oklahoma City police believe this is the man who abducted and molested the young girl as she walked to Taft Middle School Thursday. They also believe he may be responsible for two other sexual assaults on young girls earlier this year. In the latest case, police say the man used a gun to force the girl inside his car. He molested her, then dropped her off.
I tell it every day to the kids. Don't talk to strangers. Don't go to their cars. I mean, we have a 5-year-old and a 9-year-old and then 14-year-old here. So we tell all of them, no talking to strangers. Just keep walking.
The police have set up a task force. The district sent out a letter. And every teacher will talk to students about stranger danger. Davina and Maria say they, too, are taking action.
And it's getting more braver and braver and braver because he's getting away. But I tell you, he's going to have a hard fight if he comes up here.
And that task force that the Oklahoma City Police Department started also includes experts from the department as well as outside agencies just like the FBI. We're live. Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.
Mark, thank you. And take one more look at the suspect. Police say that he's about 6'2 with a slender build. He has a scar on his left cheek and a mark on his lip. They say he was last seen driving a silver or white 4-door car. If any of this sounds familiar to you, call 297-1500.